Corruption has soaked the soil, sapping all good life from these groves. Let us burn out this evil. Surges as the enemy crumbles. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. shadows, but yonder, a glint of gold. Exposed to a killing blow. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. A powerful blow. Cursed champion falls. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Well struck. Strike. Thank you. executed. Success so clearly in view, or is it merely a trick of the light? Tools of iron, you must rely on flesh and indefatigable purpose. Curious is the trap maker's art, his efficacy unwitnessed by his own eyes. Dizzying blow to body and brain. Secrets and wonders can be found in the most tenebrous corners of this place. Size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. A spark without kindling is a goal without hope. The match is struck. a blazing star is born. Driven into the mud. This expedition at least promises success. reeling, about to break. Monstrous size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. But a victory nonetheless. Preservation is paramount at any cost. Precipitates a dizzying fall. approaches. And now the true test. Hold fast or expire. Despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice. This is no place for the weak or foolhardy. Much worse than mere trickery and boogeymen. More dust, more ashes, more disappointment. Will yet be driven from our woods. Family name, once so well regarded, is now barely whispered aloud by decent folk.